Gotta play two games with Watson. Grinding on fucking ranked. Wish me luck, cause I need to get to gold. Oh, I got the silver 3. Let's crash. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me be wanted. You must understand. I have to play 2 games on her, so no power. No power. This place is something else. Let's go. Oh, there we go. Ha! She was on silver.
I'm the jump master. I am on it. Another day, another road.
Trust me. Let's go there.
I want to land over here. This might be a good place to land.
Are you fucking serious? No. No. We're going over there. It's better over there. And then you go way back. If you want to go, jump. I don't care. Stupid. Well, me and Kostik stayed. He stayed. I got a pee-pee! Well, I gotta play one more game. Poopies. That's okay. Nah, it's fine. It does not matter anyway. Minus 12. There it goes. See? Minus 12. Christmas one. What is it? Titan ring candy. Ooh, she's got a pretty ass. This is her original one. I never used the original one. I used the other colors. This yellow jacket. I gotta play one more game of Watson. Sunday. I wonder if that. I was gonna. Let me find this guy.
Even gunpowder needs a spark. Jumpmaster, I'll lead the way. I'm here today. Let's do this.
I
say we land here.
Are you sure?
You're lost. Take it.
I hear you. Let's go.
Oh great, I gotta pee pee again. You missed, bitch. Oh, you fucking serious? I have no armor, you caca. Oh, no. Come on, I dare you, bitch. Ugh, done with her. Message. There we go. Man, that one sucked. Sure that fits. Oh, let's see if we post anything. We've got a job to do, so shift your carcass. Shift the carcass. Oh my God. Posting new videos.
This is a good LZ.
Ooh.
By the time you see me coming, I'll
hold
be gone.
Hold on tight. It's time to drop shock and rock.
I'm gonna check out that area.
No matter what I do in a game of Apex Legends, it just isn't enough. Even if I do all the work for my squad, hand them the keys to the gates of victory, the odds somehow manage to find a way to stick it to me and rip away my road to diamond dreams. Many of you know that the problem with queuing into two random teammates in a competitive mode is that you have to find a way to make it work. No whining, no bickering, just synergize the best you can and make sure the team walks away with a positive result, which of course in my case is just any points whatsoever, because points lead to prizes of the next tier or rank. Now, if this is your first time to the channel, welcome. My name's Ragtag. I am the greatest gutter tier gamer on the face of this earth. I'm not the sword.
Ow!
Well, I would if I ever got any. But no, I would describe myself as a voice.
I'm stuck!
The guy who messes up a lot and shows you the realities of the game as opposed to, you know, those celebrations of the 2011 badge game. I mean, you only need to watch the video I made where I landed in the Matrix as Neo himself. And I still couldn't get that number with the entire server standing still. But today, no matter what you see, I am going to show you why the struggle is necessary. And it's worth it. It is the flowing lifeblood of a consistently inconsistent player, because struggle is the only way to achieve the ultimate victory. It started off in Black 3, as it always does, except this time I had teammates who had previously reached Diamond, and you could tell that by their silvery lightning trail against my green smoky farts. Anyways, this automatically made them better players than me, because the furthest I have ever achieved in this game is briefly sun-kissing Plat 2, the very tier we're hoping to advance towards in the near future. The pit yielded some better than average loot, and by the time we'd headed to the building south, I was feeling very happy with a flatline to accompany my master. Caustic seemed to be the commander of the team, and I was happy to follow my superior officer into battle. But what if I were to tell you that the Diamond players were about to need my help more than they ever thought possible?
Got a bad guy. I think this place needs a little more speed. Downed an enemy. Alright, killed an enemy. Got the bear. Time to get a beacon.
Fuck! No! I get
pride swelled within me, and a smile washed over my face as I had just single-handedly fired an enemy team with the spoils of war that night.
A good thing I got the Lifeline's banner, because
that's what you get for standing over a loot box for 10 years without healing up. Nah, but it doesn't matter because we were dead and my team with it. All that for negative 6 points? Well, my rank wasn't the only thing leaking away. My testosterone was dripping down my leg at this point, and this Well, this couldn't be the end of my climb. I jumped straight back into the hot seat. But apparently, so did the jump master, and we were about to have to roll the dice of the mad dash and see who would emerge king of the garbage.
Oh. Where's that one? Oh, it's in a circle. Oh, there's one by the captor, whatever the fuck that is. There's one by the circle. Yeah, you can go one by the circle. But we're gonna get shit stuff anyway. Thank God that Renda was saved me. I saved the lifeline and then she saved me. Yes. Killer Horde. I just saw the video, I was like, what the fuck?
They have just come off dropping 200 rank points in a row from those awful, awful early eliminations where they're scored 20 out of 20 and out of the game.
So I killed that bitch! Oh, for fuck's sakes. Whoa!
I'm scanning to try and hit the mid-rest. It didn't work. I get it. I think that's why I was cutting into the scenery. Anyway, we found ourselves surrounded by squads and decided just to, just get out of there. But it didn't matter where we went because Destiny had other plans.
Ow! She's hiding in the tree! Get him! Oh, I got two! Ha ha! Oh my god! None of them got kills? How the f-
Good job, Ragtag, you absolute loser. Actually using the totem while on 1 HP to try and kill an enemy, and then the ring returned me to that totem only to die to stinky poo-poo man's gas in conjunction with the ring, and you can't heal when in death protection, so in actual fact-
Oh yay! Finish that challenge. I need one more to open supply bin. So annoying.
The next game I played, be it ranked or unranked, I would be there for my team. I would protect them, provide loot for them, and if need be, die for them. And that's when Apex brought me a game that I did not expect, because this was going to be one of the best games of my life.
I make this look good. Literally, this hair, this face. I mean, come on, you see it.
Oh, come on.
I need to. I haven't checked my shotguns. Knockdowns. I got some nubs here. My teammates. One's 86, one's 100 and something.
Oh yeah, master of the jump, right here.
Crap.
Supply ship
away,
over there.
Come on now.
Copy that.
Follow the leader.
No!
Cancelling right on the headbutt, so we had to put two rounds up the poop chute to confirm that elimination. Bloodhound was getting sick of all squawks. Then, just as we were looking around for loot, we got scanned. Second knock. Oh well, Red Beacon was on our doorstep, but this game was feeling absolutely awesome.
Once we got I got some syringe. Thank God.
I would be the commander of the team and call out all the shots. Be the shepherd to fight off the wolves and the caught out at sea. Hail the choppy waves to safer shores. With us moving away from containment, the ring was right behind us, giving chase.
He disconnected, what the fuck? Oh my God. Oh, he's back. He's back. Okay, good. I got you, bruh.
except this particular portal led straight to the mouth of hell. All of the squad here guys built in portal.
One sec,
cool
enough.
Please help me
know.
Oh shit, I don't have a knockdown shield. What the fuck I'm going with? Without it, man.
I need help.
Oh my god.
Light ammo here.
Light ammo here.
Sniper ammo here.
Light ammo here.
I need some health.
I need help. How could I have led my team into an unscouted location?
Damn it!
A thunderous battle raged all around us and all three of us were down.
Oh, yes, thank you.
Never working. My feeling about something great happening had a dimming flame to it. Doused by the overwhelming odds against us.
Thank you, but
sometimes fate looks at you and says, wow.
There you go. Now I got one syringe left.
And even if I got my second chance, I had no idea what I'd be doing with it.
Now I need...
I need heavy ammo.
Heavy ammo.
Let's go this way.
Ooh, shotgun. Hello.
Mask here.
I need my choice.
I'll take that, I'll take that. Okay.
Stay right there. Don't open the door yet.
I need the help.
Sniper, okay. I'm gonna find you.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Energy. Who has energy? It's right here.
Two of us on our feet. Unbelievably.
Let's circle.
I'm with the ring moved. We'll be getting gunned down immediately.
No thanks needed. I do take bribes though.
Might be something good this way.
Yep.
Oh, I do. Thank you. She teleported. I don't know where.
Give him my shield to recharge.
Take that, level 3. Yeah, nice. Okay, it's just us in one squad. Let's get some gear and get her friend back as well.
I need heavy ammo.
Oh, I'll do that.
Okay, man, we'll have a look in this gear package for you, see if we can get you anything. Any guns at all?
Done.
Nice, nice, dude. Nice, that's good. We need to get some heals.
There's a jump tower here. Let's check out over there.
Behind you, behind you. Was this it? Our struggles, our journey. Had I truly failed my team? Had I followed, I took out all the stocks for them, and you know what? We might not have won that game, but I absolutely love the feeling you get from putting it all on the line for two strangers.
No, I need that!
It doesn't have to be a it just has to be the one you walk away from with your head held highest. Hope you enjoyed the vid. There's plenty more tales on the channel to keep you busy until our next adventures in a
you
couple
caca.
Of later.
Oh, no, I'm stuck. Yeah, thanks for stealing my fucking heavy ammo, you piece of shit.
If you play any amount of ranked games in Apex legends, the further up you climb, the more changes you will see in player behavior. As you may have noticed on the last episode, we have been playing a little bit more Revenant, which, if you cannot tell already, is part of my ever-cycling legend. I'm just going to have a shot.
Ow! Oh, I got to red! Damn it!
Player from Scotland who fills himself thinking that he has a chance at ranking up into diamond, and I don't know why I just refer to myself in the third person. Normally when I begin a tale, I start at the
oh my god.
But today we're starting from where it matters, also because I've done absolutely nothing up to this point. But here we are, me, my friend Punch, and a random player with Watson as their legend. Six squads left. The game had been relatively uneventful, and I was getting really itchy for a fight. Now, the reason Punch and I queued together is because I need a carry, but also he appreciates my ruthless aggression, and I his. Now, the weird thing is, Punch never rolls with a sniper rifle in his loadout because he's always the one to get up in people's faces, so I thought I would bring you to the moment where I realized that my diamond rank
teams
would be coming with a
Kaka!
And I was unsure if I wanted to pay it.
One day.
You did better than me.
What?
At wrestling.
Oh, wrestling?
Why?
What did you get? Wait, you got 31.
Yeah.
Take a guess what I got.
15?
From 1 to 10.
5?
No.
Higher or lower? 6.
It's close to 10, but it's not 10.
9?
I really want to push that, did you?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I usually get like close to 20 this time.
Yeah.
What? I'm thinking wow. To you.
That's why I just brought it back to you.
It's starting to get a little bit sweaty, so I kind of have to play with this. As soon as I'm in the positive RP, I'm like, let's go. Like, how many kills do you got? None. Oh, so that's why you want to push up.
Yeah.
Now, sitting inside a house with the incessant buzzing of electricity wasn't exactly my idea of fun. So going topside to see who was
damn
taking
it,
about
I got red.
Really all I could do.
So
such
mad.
A bonkers strategy. Then, the relentless electric hum finally got the punch.
Come on, give me too.
But instead of pushing out, he had a, well, let's just say another solution.
This place is loud.
I know, right? Sensory overload here.
I'm gonna beat my old ear.
Ah, that's nice though. If someone pushes us, I'll have no idea.
If I may be honest,
you might want to
have nice, Amy. Fascinating. Nice, Amy. Boom. We're dead.
1, 2, 3.
Alright, let's go. Turn audio on, run at them, shoot. Nice.
That's fine. We will be gifted with victory.
I've got 50 ammo. I can do this for quite a while. After yet another long-range exchange, I heard terrifying sounds in all of Apex Legends.
Willie!
That's a great one. Yes, I actually am. A 435 damage, yay. You did, skip it. I can't believe the irony of that.
Better lies below.
Wow, there's nothing over here! Wow, we men.
Oh.
Fuck!
Well, it doesn't matter because the ring was holding up. I'm gonna have to move.
Behind you, behind you, behind you!
Target spotted. Spotted the subject.
Target's right in front of me. Target's right. I could use some help.
He doesn't know where I am. He doesn't know where I am. He's looting!
Battling the enemy. Down the hostile and Scotty. Reloading. Taking a moment to recharge my shields.
Oh my god. This bloodhound is stupid. He didn't see me.
My frustration in this game were about to lead to a bad decision. A very bad decision.
Oh, we don't have time.
Suck, you randos.
This is something that happens a lot on EU servers. We run into non-English speaking countries, but we still find a way to get along together and communicate. This guy's accent was really thick, and I was struggling to understand what he was saying, but I was just happy to have someone in voice chat and in good spirits to talk to. However, with Market being our landing spot, things are about to get messy.
Let's see if they're on. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I had to do something.
Ah,
boo.
This might be a good place to land.
I'd rather go there. Stupids.
I don't think so.
Too bad we're going. Yes.
This is the best part. No.
Whee!
Beacon.
Sorry, dude. I have to loot you. I'll get you, buddy. I'll get you. That.
I suggest we do some research in this area.
Bam! To the... Bam! I'm running out of ideas.
Taking fire!
Dude! Run! I'll shoot for you.
To recharge.
Gotta go, 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 go.
It's go time.
Getting shot.
Ow, I'm getting shot in my booty.
Here.
Oh, thank you.
Recharging shield. Thanks.
Anytime, Roy.
Bam! There goes a Boozle surge. Something like that.
Attention. Delivering care package. Those care packages likely shift the Delta in our favor.
I need some heavy. Sorry. I already got one.
Charge rifle here. Knockdown shield here. Level one. Scratch that.
I don't know what's been. It's been looted over there. So.
Enemy spotted. Far. Spotted one. Distant. Say, por favor.
Yeah.
Introducing a new variable.
bamboozles for the foolsles. It works, it rhymes.
What the fuck? The door? Look at the door. Dude, don't break the door.
Optics here. Sniper.
RE-45 here.
Sending out another me. Damn, he's good looking.
Oh, what you go out for, you dinkus?
Some champion, huh?
I'm right there, but only because it benefits me.
Oh man, we lost one. Now I have to do
what the hell? Ow!
The trap is set. Data soon to follow.
You try to see. You got bamboozled. Look at you. Bam goes the boozle. Dinner now, huh?
Your gratitude. Deploying a variable.
I think this place needs a little more. Me. Yeah.
Deploying a variable.
Give him my shield to recharge.
Enemy spotted. Firing.
Ring's close. One more minute.
Right over here.
Making contact here.
Ugh. Damn. Why that stupid fucking Octane went up there? Could have stayed in the fucking house. Almost there, silver two. I'm gonna get 5 kills in the single match. So I need Spitfire. And I need shotguns. Shotguns and Spitfire. I was waiting for. Back.
So I like to have a little fun, so what?
This outfit could use some high caliber accessories.
I have that skin. Ouch. No, everybody's going the ship.
Remember, eyes on the prize. Let's see what we have over here.
We could check out here.
I got a live stream, look at this move.
What?
Gunshot?
Uh-huh.
That's why he hasn't been around. He graduated and then he started working at Walmart. Just he's on my control team this morning.
Mm-hmm. Fucking smallest penis in the world. Fucking caustic.
Target here. Close door here.
Ah, my God. I got dumbass randos today.
There it is, honey. Smallest penis in the world.
Get my banner, you stupid cucka. Dumbass randos.
Smallest penis in the world! Emo!
Yeah, because Mirage has the biggest penis. Oh my God! Wait, what the fuck?
Why don't you come see me after for 50...
Oh, I thought I was... Never mind! I should get another win, but if it goes drop early, I'm fucking going solo!
This fight
will result in death for the weak. So be it.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Introducing your champion.
Don't miss. I won't.
Maybe we land here, or maybe we don't. I'm fine with whatever.
I feel most alive when rapidly approaching my death. I'm exploring over there.
I'm gonna check out over there. Shotgun ammo here. Optics here. Mid-range. Body shield here. Level 2. Body shield here. Level 1.
Dick!
You won't find it. Understood.
Fucking bastards. On top. Oh my god, you suck.
be one of those experiences you'll sit back and say, oh yeah, I remember that.
Okay. Want to be that way? Look at my kills. Fucking Rhinos. A boom. Introducing your champion.
I will guide us to victory below.
The rabbit's cries.
It's probably a good place to land, but what do I know?
I am asked to the thought we
Death
land
is
here.
A paradoxical quest. It ends, but it never truly begins.
This is the best part. Place to land.
Don't worry.
Bye. Fucking the eye over there. Stupid.
Supply ship over there.
I got the top place for sale. You. Yeah, no shit.
Shows we're spread out. Just passing that info along. Give him my shield to recharge. 45 seconds. Ring's not too far. I'm okay with that. Light ammo here. Sniper ammo here, if you choose. 30 seconds. Ring's close. Use the map as your guide. The ring is moving.
There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader? That's soon to be me.
Let's explore this way.
package being delivered.
Care package on high. Favor from the gods.
Good, small.
Contact with us, Dad. Contact with target.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Don't be afraid to look at your map. We're spread out a bit.
There is a new kill leader.
Backpack here. Level 2.
Got one here. There's one right here.
Enemy down.
Alone we fall. I will come for you.
I'm spotted. Let's go this way.
Map shows we're spread out. Just passing that info. Recharging shields. Shot at. Dupes to the rescue.
Let's explore this way.
One sec, healing up.
Round 2. Beginning ring countdown.
Scanning the area. We are not all in the ring. The gust of wind will lead us to victory.
Recharging shields. One sec, healing up.
Might be something good this way.
Trust in the old father.
Contact.
Energy ammo here.
Bam! There goes a boozle.
Boop-boop-boop-boop.
Something like that. Frag out!
Scanning the area. Making contact with enemy.
Oh my god, nope, nope, nope.
Our enemies have met their fate. That squad is out.
Only two other squads left.
Half a minute. Ring is near.
One sec, healing up.
Taking a moment to heal. Death box here.
Gone now, stay enough.
Thank you. Almost there. We are close to the ring.
Oh! Double tap. Whew!
In progress.
Might be something good this way.
Ring's moving.
Round 3, beginning ring countdown.
Come and get your back.
Charge tower here. We may draw strength from its stores. Copy that. Charge tower here. We may draw strength from its stores. Our surroundings.
Nothing.
Close. One more minute.
Ah, I fell asleep.
Send in a decoy. Okay, wait, how do I know that I'm not the decoy? Alright, this is dream within a dream stuff.
Ah, your decoy got stuck on the tree.
Trust in the old father. Target over there.
Spotted one. Heard that.
Enemy spotted.
Warning. Room progress.
We are inside the good faith.
Oh, she's lagging.
It works, it runs.
Throwing thermite grenade.
Down the hallway.
Good. Ah! Ah, son of a bitch, kill this bitch! No! She's healing! Oh my god, you fucking dumb randos. Join! Oh, hang on, hang on. Yeah. Just 1 second. So... Wait till I get timed out. Unranked.
It took me a while to get on.
Did you see the invite? We're dead. I get the silver too, baby. Woo! Keep trying. Yeah, they grind it. Grind. Yeah, I'm almost gold.
I'd be excited if I made it to
open my rush. Keep grinding. Yeah. That's a good game too.
I need like 2 achievements and then I beat Apex. So 5-8
I did that. And I got a trophy for that. They were just standing there looking at the predator and I threw a grenade at them. And it it was so funny. I got more than that. Know how many kills I got for AI on the Predator? 30. 30 kills, and then Apex is like 5 or 6. Where you wanna go?
I've been going.
Maybe we'll fall over there.
Maybe we don't. I'm fine with whatever.
Lovely idea.
Randy wants to go gauntlet. There's, yeah, there's a lot of people going bunker, so.
Follow the leader.
My decoy's over there. Oh man. No!
Enemy down.
No, somebody stole the gun. Something in the middle. Oh, he looted. She fucking looted him. Oh, that's why she had purple. You caca. Give me up, you ho!
I'm down.
Oh,
yeah, I need a little help from my friends.
Come on, I still need you.
Enemies reviving here. Yup, you are wonderful. Thank you.
Oh my god, I got down again, you fucking bitch!
Now, let's see what down. They left us.
Need a little help.
Reloading.
Over here. Dum dum.
Come on, I still need you.
Oh, you got finished.
Shield
here. Level 2. Recharging my shields. Thank you. Oh, thank you
for the havoc. Gotta patch myself up.
I forgot I didn't have my LSR off. I cracked the...
Got one spotted.
They're shooting at me!
Reloading.
Oh, she got
all squad down. Now that's what they left us. I'm the killer. And they should have stayed out of my way. We've got a long way to go and a minute to do it. Let's go.
Ignore my banner. Loot. Thanks.
Got the banner. Time to get a beacon.
I need your energy. I need this. Thank you.
Recharging shields.
I'll get your banner.
And closing in 45. I'm probably gonna have to run.
How is this 16 so good, but only, but yet so low?
I don't know. She's probably a noob.
One sec, healing up.
There's more death boxes over here.
Needed. Sick bribes though.
Or another energy. Not energy, or another.
I need energy. Shotgun ammo.
Randall's taking the light and energy.
Check it out.
I had 3 kills in ranked. Shotgun.
Extended heavy mag here.
Oh, LSR here.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Forget I said anything.
I haven't.
There's a jump tower here.
We gotta move because our storm is in their booties. Hello.
Mira, treasure pack over here.
I already got one. Like unranked.
So let's see what we have over
unranked.
Here.
Heard that. I think this place needs a little more.
Oh, she didn't loot this bin. Ooh, grenades. Oh my gosh, she didn't loot this house at all. Dream I was whistling. It's weird. I don't know what. No, I was whistling and it was whistling a song. I don't know what it is, but yeah, something like that. There's a
reloading. Took care of recharging my shields.
Reloading. Recharging shields.
There's another one.
Another squad down.
Yoink. I got the gold backpack.
Nice.
I stole it from the rando. I got syringes and I think skit too. Oof. She's got a purple backpack.
One sec,
healing up. Hold on to healing.
I got a gold. Come on.
Yeah, I'm out here looting for
it. Grab
you up. Oh, more shotguns.
Gotta hop up here. Choke.
Holy crap. I got so much, fucking... Oh, they're still in the storm! One's got purple. The other one has purple. I'm burning. Oh, yes, I got somebody. Fuck. Fuck me in the ass! Ow! Tree. Oh, fuck. Oh, you're almost purple. Get mine. Forget the rando. There's too many. Get the gold backpack. Get the gold backpack. Run, 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 run! Revive me. Yeah, get the gold back, because I don't want the other people to get it. Are you gonna die in the storm too? Sorry, Rando. Yeah. No. No. So close.
They were on me.
Wow, 1,775 damage. 7 kills.
How close am I to earning 4,800 more legend tokens so I can earn it. Probably gonna get.
I've got 300,890 legend tokens.
Two characters I feel like getting because I like them, they seem pretty cool to play. Is Crypto, not Crypto, Mirage and Revenant.
Yeah.
Those two are the two I'm on. Because they seem
good. Get Mirage. Because you go invisible. You revive people in the invisible too.
Yeah, because I just
and respawn.
Spend my time having to revive.
Look at his finger, it's like bent the other side.
Yeah, it's
I know, I just saw that.
This is your champion.
Jump after here. Good thing my buddies and I aren't afraid of heights.
Yep. Bunker.
This might be a good place to land, but what do I know?
Landing in this area yields a high probability for success.
Follow the leader. You guys are flying right now.
Ah, I got shit. What?
So I typed a bunch of W's, right?
Oh, you fucking
and
kidding me.
What?
Just crashed.
What? But he goes, can you not? And then he goes, you have zero friends. And I thought that was hilarious. He just goes, you got no friends. No what? Just for that? Aw, it keeps doing G. I'll G.